Hello there, my name is Valerie White Williams and I'm a voice teacher and a vocal coach for Vocal Splendor Studios. Today I'm doing another reaction video and this time I'm quite excited to listen to Dimash Kudaibergen performing Kaylee Macon in English, Holy Land. So let's have a listen.
Жүректі жаны жомарт елі бар, мейірман халқымыздың көңілі дархан. Құмар қарасам бұл қасиетті жерім бар, қойнауы шежіреме сырға тұлған.
Oh my gosh, I had no idea this was going on. This is crazy, not in a good way. I love the mix of influences, the almost like a bit of the K-pop there a bit with ethnic instruments and Dimash rapping. What can't he do? Can't wait, let's hear. A multi-sensual experience, all these electric drums, definitely electronic, kind of a, what I call fusion, with, you know, definitely some jazz fusion, rap, R&B, dancing, big production, and ethnic instruments. This is really compelling. It might need more than one watch for me, but I'm still watching.
Мегасырлардан сырт тартқан тарихым тамыр жайған еңселімен Елдерін елін сүйген халқын қолда түн қатқан заманның ағымына ерсем деген Даланың ұланары қыран құстай самғайды қол сөзден жеңгір көкке қанат қағы Арман жол сезімдерді армандарға жалғайды қуатап туған жерде қанаттанып Кіндік қаным тамған жер Атадан бата
Amazing. I love it. I'm dying. I don't have much to say, but such a powerful performance. And I never thought I would think of hearing Dimash rap, but he enunciates so clearly. I don't speak the language, but very nice enunciation, very rhythmic, great ear. And thank you for the translations. It really helps. Dimash do. He's dancing, really rhythmic, and rapping. So that was really quite a production, and I felt the feeling of the music with the translations. What a great performance act. And it was just so amazing to me, because that's the thing about the internet right now, is that I can react and hear singers from all over the world. And to be honest, it's warmed my musician's heart, because sometimes in America, we just, the media is too controlling and the media puppets aren't usually my favorites, but I really like some of the indie bands that we have in America, like Liliac, and then of course these great artists overseas. So amazing, what a great production. This looks like it was a show where there's a lot of songs being produced on the stage and lots of different things going on, but so fun. And what kind of makes it so exciting is I see all these threads from different musical traditions. Like, definitely I see a lot of that K-pop, because K-pop's so popular now, is having that dancing and really moving. So there's a little bit of that. And then of course this great drummer, big drum set, background singers, definitely more of a production, acoustic instruments as well, rapping. Wow, multimedia production is what I meant to say. And what can't Dimash do? He's got the top of the world. I can't wait. I've heard a rumor, maybe it's the truth, that Dimash is planning to come to the United States. Likewise, like Angelina Jordan, another really genius girl from Norway. Because United States, if you can make it in the US, you can probably make it anywhere. And Dimash has all the things. He has the looks, the talents, the voice, you know, the passion. So I love always reacting to Dimash. And he's still pretty young. I don't think he's even 30 yet or somewhere around there. So he has a long ways to go as he grows and matures into his artistry. And he's already there. And it was just great to see. It was so fun. And the passion of the homeland. I know that's really common in Russia, but there's a truth there of you identify with your people. My family comes from Scandinavia, so I get that feeling. I grew up learning about Scandinavian culture. I read Scandinavian books and translated in English. So I get that feeling of this is my homeland. And I'm also a native of Seattle, the Seattle area. And so I've lived here my whole life. And so I definitely have this identification with that area of being in the water and the mountains and the trees, lots of pine trees in where I grew up. So there is, it's just, even if it's not my culture, it's not, I've never been there, but I sense the passion of the people. It's so amazing. All right, you guys, if you love Dimash as much as I do, make sure you subscribe and click on the bell so you get notified of all of my uploads. And let me know what other Dimash videos I should react to. Dimash is, of course, always one of my favorites. I'm always amazed at what he does next. So let me know in the comments below. And I also want to let you know that if you're interested in some voice lessons, I still have some spots for some people in my studio. I've worked with students all over the world since 2011 when my YouTube channel started blowing up, and I've worked with people all over the world. So if you're interested in lessons, you can go to my website at vocalsplendor.com. And then the last thing I want to talk about is my two free passion projects on Facebook. The first one is called Creative Soul Alignment, and that's a group I put together for people that like the creative arts and spirituality, because they're really merged. We've been taught that they're separate, but when we are creating, whether you're cooking, gardening, making art, singing, performing, we are experiencing our divine nature as creators. And so we have the ability to create this world into what we want. I want you to remember that. And then the last group is called YouTube Success Strategies, and that's where I'm teaching people how to be successful on YouTube. You can find all the information below in the description. Okay, I hope to see you there. Bye.